Right.
Crowd of around 20,000 in Hillsborough, most of whom would just love the prospect